हेलो एवरीवन, तो फर्स्ट वर्ड इज डिफिशियंसी, मीनिंग लैकिंग ऑफ समथिंग और इनएडिक्वेट। यूसेज इन सेंटेंस, प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन ऑफन सफर फ्रॉम आयरन डिफिशियंसी, मींस लैकिंग ऑफ आयरन। सो विदाउट यूजिंग लैकिंग और इनएडिक्वेट, वी कैन यूज डिफिशियंसी देयर। नेक्स्ट, पिकेट, मीनिंग गिल्ट, करप्ट, फॉल्ट और वायलेटिंग समथिंग or violating the rule, we can say. So uses in sentence, the peccant officials fell on their knees, means that the guilt officers or corrupt officers, we can say. So without using guilt or corrupt or fault, we can use peccant there. Next, ruin, means spoil something, destroy something or loss of something. So uses in sentence, her injury ruined her chances of winning the race. So without using spoil, destroy, loss, we can use ruin there. Next, coax, meaning convince someone about something. So uses in sentence, perhaps you could coax your father into talking you to the station. So without using convince, we can use coax there. Next, pitiful, meaning sad or heartbreaking thing or touching something touched to heart, we can say miserable, poor. So uses in sentence, the amount of money and time being spent on researching this disease is pitiful. So without using sad or heartbreaking or miserable, we can use pitiful there.